Friends, I have a question for you. Do you use this app, Facebook Messenger? Yes, you may be. So you know, what is the feedback of this app? Let me show you that. If I go to the storage, see, cache data I clear often, but it takes 98.24 MB data, means storage, 98. Means near to 100 MB. So you often think that Facebook has launched the light version of Facebook, but not the light version of Messenger. So today you keep watching this video and I am gonna be showing you light version of Messenger, which is officially launched by Facebook. So I am Aryan and you are watching my channel, The Aryan Show. So let's get started. So here is the Facebook Messenger Lite app. So firstly, let me tell you that why Facebook has developed the Messenger app. See, firstly, there was in Facebook was there in 2014, and in 2014 in the ending time, December, in the December month or November last time, that time Facebook gave an update in which that you can't direct message to anyone through Facebook. You have to install the Messenger app. So that's why Messenger got very much downloads, but not a good rating. Today also Facebook has launched the Lite app, but also the Lite app is not good. I have personally used that. You may have watched in my older videos, I have shown the Facebook Lite app often. Okay, so what is the problem there? You know, their messages, if any message will come, the refreshing time of the page is so much, you can't believe. And in the Facebook app, it is good, but messaging thing is very problematic. And the Facebook app takes near to 400 MB, and last year, if I remember, at this point of time, my Facebook was taking more than 350 MB and my Messenger was taking 290 something MB from my total storage. So how can you prevent that? The result is on the screen right now. So I will show you the comparison of both the apps. So let's open the Messenger app. See here, firstly it will wait for network. Okay, it is normal. Here you first get the chats here. Okay, if you scroll down, then you can see the online persons, then favorites, then more conversations. Then you can see the active people, then the groups. And in the new update, many features are good. Calls you can see, then here who is active, who is not active. Then here game option I have not understood. Then search option is there, okay. And it takes 98 point something MB. And let me show you this app. See, first chats are there, active now is there, more chats are there. Okay, favorites are not there because the app has not known that who are my favorites. Here you can switch accounts, there also you can switch account. Report a problem is same, help is same, privacy and terms save, same, notification and sound same. Then edit profile is also almost same. So why don't you use this app? Okay. You will tell me that you have not known about this app. Yes, it happens. Let me show you the storage comparison. What is this? See, only 7.93. Means if it will exceed, then up to 10 MB. Not more than that, I am guaranteed. At least in this version. So friends, I hope you have understood that what I want to say, and I am telling you that don't use that app. This app, don't use this app. This app caused headache and don't works properly, and it has many problems. And please use this app, and if you want to download the app, then download link is given in the description of Google Drive link. If possible, then I will give my blogger profiles link also there. From there you can download. So friends, I hope you love watching this video, and if you do so, then hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe my channel. The subscribe button is given below of the video, and please check the app and comment in this video that how was your experience on this app. So friends, thanks a lot for watching. See you soon in the next video. Till then, have a nice time. Use your messenger. Goodbye.